Little Tommy loved his diapers. He would bounce on them. He would spin on them. And he'd even draw on them. But when they got stinky, pew! Tommy's diapers were the best. But one day, Mommy told Tommy that there would be no diapers. No diapers! Tommy yelled and screamed. But where would Tommy go? You know what? Mommy showed Tommy the potty, and it scared him. It looked like a big mouth that would swallow him up if he sat on it. Or he might fall in and be swept out to sea. To go on the potty. He would not go until he blew up. But Mommy put Tommy on the potty and told him that nothing bad would happen. Tommy was scared. He was so scared he shivered from fright. But after a while, nothing happened. He did not get eaten. He did not get swept out to sea. Nothing lived in the potty. Nothing at all. And then he made a stinky, and Mommy just flushed the potty. Tommy did not have to get his diaper changed. He did not have to be stinky. He could still bounce, and he could still spin. But he was never stinky again. The potty took care of that. The potty was Tommy's new best friend.